Pope Benedict, incidentally, Pope Benedict says that that gets our bodies and our spirits ready for the kingdom of God. He actually literally says they're spiritual calisthenics in the liturgy. And there's something about that that's very true, you know. Okay, just a few announcements this morning. We will be electing 3 new parish council members this year. Nomination forms are available in the bulletin, the narthex, and the website, and on our Facebook page. The deadline for nominations is August 31st. Religious education registration for students in grades pre-K through 12 is underway. Please see the bulletin for a QR code or visit the parish website for the registration link. In-person registration will take place today after the masses. Religious education teachers are needed for grades 4 and 6. Substitutes are also needed. Please contact Helen if you are interested. So just to reiterate that, we need 2 religious education teachers this year for grades 4 and 6. There are lots of reasons for that, but if you're having a little nervous twitter in your heart right now, you feel a little nervous about this, so as I speak to you, you maybe feel a little tug, or you feel anxious about the possibility, or you've been thinking about it, I think the Lord might be calling you to this. So the truth is that we have a parish big enough to supply this, and the Lord always fills in where there are needs. So I just ask you to prayerfully consider that if you're up for teaching a bunch of 4th graders or 6th graders. And also if you just want to be in a support capacity as a religious ed teacher to our other teachers, please call Helen and let her know. And we would love to help you get ready for this year. RCIA will begin in September. Those who are interested in becoming Catholic or adults who have not received the sacraments of First Communion and or confirmation should contact Helen for more information. I also would like to open up this opportunity for anyone who's interested in the Catholic faith. That's another fact or another idea, maybe that's not immediately, invitation might not include that, but I want to open it up to that. You might need a little refresher yourself just as a regular, church-going Catholic, but you'd like a little review in the faith. As Deacon Mark exhorted us in his homilies, look, you can't love something unless you know it. You can't fall in love with someone without knowing someone. So that's the idea, right, in our religious education, is that we gain knowledge so that we might know the Lord better in order to come to love the Lord better. So anyone that has interest, you might not be a Catholic, but you might be curious about the Catholic faith, just know that this is open for everyone. And by the way, Helen Almeter, as most of you already know, does an excellent job with this and really puts a lot of heart into it as well. So we invite you to be a part of that. If you are not receiving weekly emails from us, please contact the parish office to sign up. Along with our Facebook page, website, and bulletin, this is our primary means of communication. It is particularly important in times of uncertainty that we can communicate changes quickly. There are lots of things that are happening right now. It's a busy time of year, which is why there are so many announcements after Mass, but we just ask you to stay in contact with us. If you're not receiving emails from us, we'd like to get on your list, and we won't barrage you, I promise, but it is important for you to be abreast of whatever changes in our parish calendar might be happening, right, as we move forward into yet again, and unfortunately, an uncertain time, but where difficulty abounds, grace abounds all the more. So thank you very much. I ask you to please stand.